Good morning, everyone. This is Kellye J, and you're listening to the Morning 13 on Wu World Radio. It is a gloomy, rainy, dreary day outside, but if you're like me, you're happy today. You're not even minding the rain, because I found out one of my faves from Wu, Ghost, is going to release a new album, 36 Seasons, so I'm amped, so you know I had to do a dedication show today, so forget about the rain. You're going to feel the sun. I'm going to play a track that's all about the sun. He describes the sun. Today is dedicated to Ghost and some of his most creative songs. So, you know I love imagery. You know I love storytelling. You know I love anything artistic. So you're going to hear lots and lots of, like, crazy stories, funny stories from Ghost, delivered only the way that he can deliver it. That signature sound that I love so much. I know you guys love so much. I know the Wu fans love so much. So shout out all my Wu heads who love Ghost just like me. Today is a show for us. And if you're not a fan, you're going to be a fan after today. So get ready to enjoy it. And I'll be with you guys in a sec.
It's LAD, Lot of Dark Man, Embassy Entertainment. And you rocking with Wu World Radio. You know how we do it, man. AMG. No,
say peace to cats who rock Mac, knowledge is street astrologist, light up the mic, guard knowledge, just block joints, the character points, Corolla, Motorola, Hola, play it guard, he pack over the shoulder, chrome tanks, play it like eggs, check the franchise, front of my guys, my enterprise, flash many lives, repel on fakes like reflectors, he has sugar in his ear in his last crack career, we can can him, manhandle him, if you wanna run in the scribble, get ditto, skate like a limo, inject to the fly state, relate, take a break, break down the ape and then wait, drop it like Drake. Thugs, they be bowing and screwing. We canoe and clinic doing the same shit we doing. Fuck the union, it's the same style. Where's the trainer board, jump the turnstile. On the alley, try to challenge guard for the new bow. Especially that aluminum bat in the act. Relax, laid back, sell a grenade a day. It pays black. The Mac 10 flex, white cats like Windex. Index, finger be sore, busting these blocks red. The Wally Cam count crazily grins for five plans. Laying with my bitches and my mans and Lex lands. We losing them. Jet to the stash and now Jerusalem. Abusing them. Rocking his jewels like we using them. Low pro. Star, seven thick waves, rock full on. Roll with the older guard, build with the sun and the storm.
Start to realize it. That goes, got that shit. Better keep you vibing. The Wu is in the brand. We shine it, find it. But if you still don't know, you better step up. Find us.
Mercury raps disrupting guards, just so like tax. Red and white, Wally, the match, bear my baseball hat. Doing forever shit like pissing out the window on turnpikes. Robbing niggas for levis, I swiping on dirt bike. Bushy mellow like Vaughn Harper, radio barber. Murph sleep away camp, the fly lady champ. The arsonist who burn with his pen regardless. Slaying all these earthlings and fake foreigners. In the Philippines, pick up rubies, bubbling strings. Buying chemical cream, we burn kerosene. The conviction of my tape is rape wicked like Nixon. Blonde head descriptions with 3 6s and kiss the pyramid. Experiment with high explosive. I slap box with Jesus, lick shot to Joseph. Zooming like binoculars, the rap racksmith. Money's Rolex was spotless, chef rack top spotless. I'm Iron Man, no decast metal, I'm still alloy. True identity, hitting inside, secret tabloids. Brief oxygen, both sides of my jaw carry options. Distract it like a bangers in 100-wide boxes. Real jostling, these cats for little J.B. Dellian. Sip Iris, my salad, we Dellians.
Rhymes like retail, make sure shit sell.
Slang kills my best bills. What up, Lil's? Murder one done. Killer beast stung. Guess who back home, son? My technique is slang can't run. Third platoon soon. Crystal bottle, cages of rule. Poppy wardrobe, the man had a big dick style. Beware goons. Smoke balloons. Lorna dunes and fat pussy wounds. Let the guards build. Pull the grill. Check out the man skills. Top secret technique. Too hard for you to peep it and keep it. Tiki style and rap and watch a knock on slain. Sweep it. I don't order. Take me quarter. Can't record my slaughter. Spoil the rotten donor. Too good to be forgot. Hot top notch. Borderline rhymes is Hancock 96. My ill sound class is still hot. Get yourself shot.
face wrinkled up, bandages on his nuts. Okay, stop fronting on the bounce before you get touched. It's Canada dry, set with a lost son. We won't ride. We want it so bad, we might cry.
Every blow depends on breath control. So it's the first thing you must learn. Fortunately, it's easy. You'll soon learn.
Want you to stay, fall back, put your slippers on, have a seat, give me your leg. I got the baby all you warmed up, dream girls, DVD, stag, leaf, swine. Could you stay, mom, pretty, please, I'm begging you, girl. The time flew since 2 o'clock, boom, I turn around, it's like 12 on the dot. What am I to do, your steeds got a live nigga wanting you. Around the way, girl, that's why I don't mind supporting you.
Someone,
he don't love you. He don't love you like I love you, boy.
Only half
so
as much as I do.
He's not even close. Hey yo, he don't really love you like I do. Kiss your feet, make love to you like I do. Wake you up in the night, take and surprise you. Cross my heart, swear, put my hand on the Bible. I'm not a cold-blooded killer, baby, I cry to. The best thing for me is when I'm laying beside you. Turn you over, open up, get up inside you. He a woman beater, no doubt, and he lies to.
Stay.
Please, baby, just one last time.
A little longer.
Just for a little bit, ma.
I know you have to go home too.
Yo, you gotta break out, though. When you leave, I get aggy, I don't know how to act. The reality set in with a punch and a smack. When I know that you with him, you ain't calling me back. It be that thing down there that got me way off track.
Someone
I'm telling you,
who loves you.
His heart ain't even nowhere near in it like mine's, baby.
Only half as much as I do.
Come on. Trust
yo,
me on this.
If it's like that, fuck that nigga. He a clown, he don't know what he got. Let that bastard suffer. I sent you roses, down in carrot bags from Paris. He can't match my one son, he'd be embarrassed.
Stay.
All I wanna do is take you out tonight.
A little longer.
Go to club, it's poppin'.
I know you have to go home.
Let's
too.
Go get our 1-2-1. Come on.
And yo, baby, don't leave, cause the club is poppin'. We got Grandma Ye, plus the tunes is knockin' on the dance floor, I'm sweatin' my ass off. Imagining us in deep lust, how you look with your pants off. My 1-2-step, your dress is so stunning. Your neck smell good, look cute when you're chewing your gummin'. From the wound to the tomb, you're blessed with a killer walk. You don't have to give me none, it's alright, we'll talk.
Someone who loves you. Only half as much as I do.
What up, people? This is Kellye J. I'm back. Today's show is dedicated to Ghostface Killah, my favorite, aka Tony Stark. And, you know, I have to say, I'm so excited. Like, I can't tell you how excited I am for this new album. And then I have to get the last album. I need the comics that go with the last album. I've been on this comic kick recently. I don't know why, but I guess not that recently. It's been like a year and a half now. I've been really kind of getting into comics. And there's a comic that goes with the last album, 12 Reasons to Die. And I have to get this. I think it was like 6 of them that went with the album or something like that. And the imagery is crazy. You know, I've seen pictures of it. I just don't own it myself. So to whatever family members are listening, y'all need to get me the complete set, because it's like a whole bunch that goes to it. And if you don't have the set, you guys need to go out there and get it, or get somebody that for Christmas. And if you want to send it to me, I wouldn't be mad. I wouldn't complain. But I mean, how creative is that? In it, he's like, how can I explain it? All right, from what I know of it, he is like an enforcer to like a mob kingpin or something like that. And he gets killed for messing around with the daughter. And then his body somehow gets fused with like some LPs. And when you play them, he comes back. How crazy. Like, why did, how does he think of weird things? I mean, it was a collaboration, but just, you'll hear it from these tracks. Where does his mind go? I need to interview him. Ghost, you need to come on my show. I need to know, where does this stuff come from? How do you create these things? What's up with you? You love comics? I love comics. You love imagery? I love imagery. You need to come on my show. Oh, you guys need to like write it to Ghost and tell him to come on my show and let's have a chat. But let's keep it going. I have so many more fun tracks for you guys. I know you guys are out there partying. So we're going to keep it going. We're going to fight the Monday morning blues, the rainy day blues. We're just going to party out and have fun, because you know a Ghost track is usually a fun, turned up, crazy track. So let's just keep going.
Red roses too, I see the blunts for me and you, and I say to myself, what a wonderful world. It's the illest little story for the girls and boys. Yeah. Wonderland, you should see it, Joe. See it, Joe. Animated actors that become your choice. Once you see it, don't believe it, Joe. Believe it, Joe.
Hey, yo, my wiz play the flute. I stroll through the forest like peace, bushes, trees. Hello, how was your day? Have you seen a prince? Haven't seen it since he pushed Humpty. The Dumpty fell off the fence. The Smurfs fell out laughing. Heckle toe Jekyll Edmund. Send him your Medicaid card. He's a good friend. Bug still sniffing. Daffy Duck snitching and heard that crazy bird took the stand on the Simpsons. Bet you my golly old glory, what a story to tell. Troopy got knocked, now he Muslim in jail. His name Abdul, colorful, Snow White tattoo. She used to send him math flicks and cash rule and the cack too. Old girls who clacking the shoes. And that wicked witch broke a broom clapping at school. It happens every night, I seen it. Shootouts in Jellystone Park. Kermit had the whip, he did from the knocks. They bag Woody. Shaggy shot dead in his hoodie. Tweety did the bird, I thought a putty. Ghost, please, you don't even want to know. Trooper Long wrote a song like the here go.
My gun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollars about those wallows. They'll be gone. My wallows, my wallows. I love them, my wallows. Especially the blue and cream.
Ricochet Rabbit had a habit. He was savage. Pluto slapped my Buddha, slapped out his glasses backwards. McGillin used to come to class with ratchets. He was known in the hood, plus good for his classic slashes. Glass 4/5, diamond cut, hollow point tips. Big boy busting at his corduroy fits, 11. Way beyond his little boy fit. Mogul, we gonna catch him at the teacher's conference. So later that week, during open school night, everybody there saw open school fight. Blows is big. Olive oil was pissed. The wolf was too. They murdered one of the pigs. They say, where great big meat you at? He replied, fuck my gun, I'll eat you fast. You say, with great big teeth you have. Motherfucker, you better look at all the beef you have.
It's the illest little story for the girls and boys. Wonderland, you should see it, Joe. See it, Joe. See it, Joe. Animated actors that become your choice. Once you see it, don't believe it, Joe. Leave it, Joe.
After that, though, Jerry Tom's a cat. Rugrats, Riff Raff, Courageous Cat. Josie and the Pussycat, Porky Pig, Rip Shack. Elmer Fudd's double snub, cartoon gat has sat in the back of the act. The hippos had O's, woman has fucked Johnny Bravo. Richie got a shit snatched and yapped at a live show. That bitch dollar boated Joe. Astro screamed on Dino, that's what he get for Asba and Snoopy CeeLo. Goofy had kilos, big hole in his nose, wig froze, heard he was mo. His show's had roll. Peter Pan's the man, he heard Bambi was blood at. She chopped Miss Piggy, she's superior on her set. Pippi Longstocking had it popping. Her and Barney had an army out in pink houses. Shit was rocking. Guess who got rich and bounced? Scrooge McDuck, he had an ounce. Ain't no money out in Candyland. We out. Pretty little Sally set up by the tree trunk, white mini skirt with a Betty Boo bump. She had an ass like Deborah Cox, face like Lauren, waist like a Coke bottle scoring. Pretty young thing, love.
love the swings. At times she got my ding-a-ling hard. When she said push hard, she kept Vaseline open as she swung back. Couldn't help her dress flew back. Now I'm held accountable right for my actions. Right before the wallaby chant was rocking wallows. Drawing cards, sent a rap message through a bottle. Lines from Dolomite, few tips from Goins. Birthday, gave her 2 50-cent coins. Puppy love, gorgeous face, amazed by her lip gloss. Cherry scent, when the princess spoke, yo, it bounced off. More like Marilyn Monroe, threw a rose in her mouth. Wherever God go, would be Mrs. Cole. Girl so pretty, kids with little bitties. Out the years go slow, slow. Surrounded by intelligence, life through education, healthy minds will grow, grow. Catch me on a bus stop, dusting, cursing out the cops, still coming by with me. Everybody's talking about Wu-Tang fronting, but you're still telling lies to me. Beautiful and life shows. Having no intentions on love, but have you strung, I suppose. Here we go. The way she popped the gum, shook her ass, I'm not the one. Double dust, waiting for the bus with faggot Lori's son. An hour later, lady, 7th floor, building 780. Fancy fox, booties for her socks, nothing else can change me. Young Nefertiti, knowledge seed with no jury on Tahitian fresh berry treat. She's a Capricorn, I really like the girl. Had dreams about her, thinking to myself some nights it got me. But hating with Shanae and Grace and Key Lolo. Trick bitches jumped my boo at the school a few years ago. Hit me, you hit me, Grace got the last hit. And yo, these bitches start swinging and shit. So I jumped in. Those were the days, made fates in school plays. Paper trays, citywide tests, made half a day. Shooting puppy water, might hump the pillow, dick an inch taller. Stapleton bum nigga, I'll pop a cherry for. Fresh air, fun hairs done, alphabets, barrettes, jellies, bubble yum, soda tongue, too young to come. Then engage it with them candy rings. Ayo, I hit that shit. Got jealous when she kissed Rob or broke her Chico Six. Guys and girls, y'all remember those days and shit. Girls walk around in school, one ponytail with the barrette. Next, looking like baby powder. You know what I mean? Those are the days right there. Boston baked beans, girls come to school with mad candy. You know what I mean? Come to school on half a days and all that, just to see that little girl right there. My mind's to just go home and think about her, you know what I mean? May hump the bed sometime on her, you know what I mean? Word. Those days, man, those are the good old days right there, G. That shit was fun. Lunchroom, she in the lunchroom, you know what I mean? Might get a little, go to the GO store or something, you know what I mean? Word. Buy a little chocolate, a little shake or something. You know what I mean? Little butter crunch joints or something. You know what I mean? That's that real shit, G. I miss those shits, man. I want to go back to school, man. It's my word, man.
I'm not on my turf, I seen a ray of lights that resemble live fireworks. Some mermaids with Holly Berry haircuts, flashing their tail like follow me now. Don't be afraid, I'ma show you where origins and spirits pray. If you're scared to face this life, you should have stayed. So I kept on swimming, grabbed on to a fin to help me out. As we got close, I seen a boat all shot up with his anchor out. Then she asked me politely what I'm thinking about. I said nothing. She said nothing leaves nothing. If you feel me, I bet this'll bring that out. I seen movies, diamonds, smothered under octopus, jellyfish sharp, saw octopus pocketbook, pearls on the mermaid girls, Gucci belts that they rock for no reason from a different world. Up ahead lies Noah's Ark, but that's waves away. You look to the right, that's one of our banging spars. She quoted, I took notice. SpongeBob in the Bentley coupe, banging the eyes like he spoke, backed up, then he passed me soon. Seen his chick eyeing me hard, he got vexed and smacked his boot. Took off, continued my travels. Seen a rock from the Titanic, looking fat, and that was the damage. Then I seen something real big, sky blue and gold with white walls, behind a large city that was lost before Christ walked the walk. Upon the waters are so bright, every time we got close, the mermaid held on tight. All I heard was Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Bismillahi Adamana Rahim, a large scream that we heard from afar. Everyone saluted in the words, banging his minds, got crowded in with life that I can't explain. They said, sir, yes, I'm glad you came, greeted me with Qurans and Torahs prayed. After that, we said, amen.
It's the
Chief Jamil Arif telling you to tune in. You're going to get something exclusive and classic every time. Trust me.
Something exclusive and classic every time. That's what you're going to get. That's what you're getting today. Today's show is all about Ghostface. If you're tuning in, you're late, but you're not too late to enjoy these Ghostface tracks. The last one was about him being underwater, swimming underwater, finding some ships and mermaids, everything. Where does this come from? Speaking of mermaids, when I do a shoot, I have a friend that just turned his hair aquamarine. I think I'm going to turn him into a mermaid. I have a crazy idea for it. I'm going to post it. Hopefully, I don't know. But I'm going to post it with this because I'm tying it in with this. And speaking of water, I have to go off on a little bit of a tangent. What's up with City Island, man? They let me down this weekend. I tried to get some lobster. I've been craving lobster. I love crustaceans. What can I say? I love lobster. I love crabs. I love all that stuff. I know it's not the best thing for you. They're scavengers. I don't care. They're like bugs of the ocean. They're roaches, water bugs, whatever. I don't care. I like it. So I'm craving it. I get to City Island. My favorite little whatever spot. And it was the most disappointing thing I've ever had in my life. It tastes like water. It tastes not even like, I don't know. It just had no flavor. I was disgusted eating it. I've never had this type of reaction to eating lobster. It was just, there was no love in it. There was no love, no thought, no care, no concern. The seasoning was bad. Everything was bad. Everything was bad. Then I tried to get some clams. That was whack. And it just, the look of them kind of grossed me out. It was just not what I wanted. But it was a nice trip out of Harlem. Not to shit on my borough, but it was a nice trip to get away for a little bit. Even though it was cold, people still come out. Everybody came out and it was just not good. I was so like, I don't even want to go back there. Now I need to find a new spot. I need to get to Maine to get some real lobster. So that's next on the list. I need some real lobster. I don't care if it's not the season. In Maine, it's always lobster season. So that's where I need to go next and get my grub on. So we're going to keep going. And then I'm going to talk about some more Wu fans. Like, we're going to talk about the articles that are written as Ghostface by somebody who's completely not Ghost, but they like got his speech pattern down crazy. I might have to like give you an excerpt from this rant that the person went on about Drake, because it's like the funniest thing I've ever heard, and Drake is a super easy target. So we're gonna have to go with that, and I'll see you guys in a sec. Keep enjoying this creative playlist that we have today.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service.
Fuck.
Please
these
check the number
at,
or try your call again.
Yo, hello?
Hey, yo, bring that shit.
What happened, son?
It's my world, yo. This nigga's frontin' out here.
Where at? Where you at?
I'm in Jersey. You know where the fuck I'm at, nigga. I'm in Jersey.
All right, so what happened, though, man?
I need
what
that
happened?
Shit. I'll tell you when you get here. Don't even worry about that shit.
So listen. All right, yo.
Just
have
I'll
be right
up.
There, B. All right?
Bring that big joint.
My word.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. In the crib on a rainy day, I'm chilling. Glass pianos and Portuguese drapes hang from the ceiling. Persian rugs, Moroccan sofas. I walk to the house and pay the rolls and Farragamo loafers. In Irish check the season of salmon. It's coming down pouring. He watching BBC, eating a salad. I'm on the couch, hitting the chalice. Checking my Texas and out of nowhere. My dick is hard as a callus. I stood up. Pull back my sleeve, check my watch. Where the fuck is my wife? It's 12 o'clock on the dot. Very impatient, I'm getting nervous. Can't stop pacing, my heart's racing. Her next tell him, get no service. Damn, all this over a gallon of milk. Something happened to her, somebody wigger get pill. Okay, let me calm down. Maybe she at Kiva House, her birthday today. We both brought her jeans and a blouse. It's 7 o'clock, she been gone for hours. Jetted up the steps to the master suite. Check the shower, nope. All that is dead is towels and soap. Stomach is nauseous, caught a big lump in my throat. Found the phone book with mad names. Look down, bout it, go keep her. Tying my shoes, I put the bitch on speaker and plainly addressed her. Where's my girl? Yo, keep it, stop playing, yo.
Now we took a shot of him.
I snatched up my raincoat, the grass is soaked. Under the bed in the guest house, we
man of God. As I got closer, something ain't kosher. I heard a bunch of squeaky sounds from the house. I don't think I'm supposed to. Is this the end of the Starks regime? Let me find out. Somebody on my ground, Joe is pounding my queen. Queen.
Baby, let me explain. You overreacting, that's not what it was.
Shut the fuck up. You got caught moaning with your legs up, eyes all red. What did you judge? His blaze up, things froze for a sec. So I dip quick, lift the mattress, aimed the biscuit at both of the badges. What y'all excuse now?
Cause she said she live with a pop, a dude mad strict. That's why we up in this spot. And yo, this little trick of yours bought me a 10G watch.
He reached down for his drawers, that's when I let off a shot. Back the fuck up, snatched his covers. Had him looking like the Black Adam and Eve, two sinful lovers.
Chill tone, put the gun down.
How you know my name, son?
Hold on, let me explain.
Yo, y'all choose gun.
Just let me put my drawers on, get dressed before I get robbed. Cause real talk, it's looking like you trying to let off that clock.
Yeah, you right, you look familiar. You put my cable in right, you fire nigga, and you fucking my wife.
Yeah, I put that cable in, nigga, we both got caught. And she a trifling ass chick, don't act like it's all my fault.
No.
Mind your business.
Now, Kayla, don't stop him. Let the sucker do what he do. He touch me and he finish.
What, nigga? Hold that.
Oh, shit.
And you forgot your gun and your long tools, nigga. Files, mustache, swear, motherfucker.
Fuck you, nigga.
I got you,
I'ma see you, nigga.
Fuck up. That's why you died out the window on some Jim Kelly shit, nigga. Fuck that.
We're sorry. The number you have reached is not in service.
Fuck is these niggas at, man?
Or try your call again.
Yo. Yo.
Yo.
Hey, yo, you brought me on Jerry just to take you back. At that bullshit you put me through a couple months back. That wasn't right. Called the cops on me and told them I had it like. Yeah, pop the trunk. He got dope and guns. Check for warrants. That son of a bitch on the run, I know it. Three of his niggas got life. He used to roll with it. Told him my body the upcoming basketball star. Once I heard that, I fell out the cop car. Real hard. You bugged out and thugged out. Wanting me to take you back? That can never happen, I'm sorry. No disrespect, but you a psycho, honey. Got that SSI money and you start acting funny. Shrimps every night, ordering steaks. Them jumbo joints, them shits cost $1.50 for eight. And when you turn me your Merlot, need more grapes. I said, honey, you never had wine before. And if you did, that's not how you act at all. And no, that's not how we rockin' dead all.
Please, babe, I love you.
Take me back, I never do it again.
Always want you.
You know that you're my lover and my best friend.
Yes, darling, it's true.
Come on home where you belong, let's get it on.
Please, babe, I want you.
Was being funded to you. $100,000 shopping sprees wasn't nothing to you. When three was a crowd, but I dealt with it. And your sex wasn't wild, but I dealt with it. I always felt shitty. You should take me back. The girl that introduced you to boy and helped trip for your sex. I got you to self connects for the hard grind. That's why I took mine off the top for the hard time. You know you need me in the streets to help you find things. And if you catch a case, you got a bond. I'm a pawn ring. I'm your lady boo. That's what I'm supposed to do. I know when you was popping my coupe that you was popping too. I know when you got me the red one that she got the blue. But the way I chew on you, you should have got me too. Now you got me in the kitchen with your crying O's telling me that you gon' move with me. I know you lying though. Who loves you, baby? Nobody like Jackie O. Cook clean, break up your weed, and I give you nasty dough. What you acting for? Get back in the dough. Come on home where you belong. Let's get on.
Please, babe, I love you.
Take me back, I never do it again.
Always want you.
You know that you my lover and my best friend.
Yes, darling, it's true.
Come on home where you belong, let's get it on.
Please, babe, I want you.
Yeah, you know I always love you. I never meant to hurt you, even the stress to work you.
I miss your old perfume. Promise never curse you. I want you in my circle. Honey, right by my side where I keep my herbals. We both agree on no more fighting. We just have a verbal. Your man will treat you like a queen. I will never purge you. Mother and father purge you. If I have to hit you, then damn, I might as well leave, cause I don't deserve you. Watching your face when you sleep, let the heat disturb you. Fiending from the magic wand, wishing he can serve you. Take me, please. Take me with ease. Take me back, goddammit, please. This great mark's on my knees. Remember the first time you made my key? You was drunk. You went behind a tree and peed. I miss shit like that. And all of the times we played cops, I'll arrest you in bed. Police brutality, I leave the side of your ass red. Goddammit, is sex for real, girl? Girl, we in special ed. Fuck that. Take me back. Pretty, please, but you on top.
Please, babe, I love you.
Take me back, I'll never do it again.
Always want you.
You know that you're my lover and my best friend.
Yes, darling, it's true.
Come on home where you belong, let's get it on.
Please, babe, I want you.
Yeah. Yeah. Yo, this girl, everybody all across the world.
Babe, I love you.
Well, you got fired. Or your lover dropped you and all that. You know what I'm saying? Everybody wanna get taken back. You know what I mean? Don't be afraid to ask. If you wanna say, yo, take me back. Fuck it. Everybody wanna get taken back and shit. This is the man. Big Ghost, yo. Shining off and shit. Theodore, I understand.
Getting murdered for spots and bigger knives. Traps and drug wars. Living by gun law. Jail cats come home. They wanna take you on as a young one. Growing up broke. Me and my people's at the cell phone. I guess we all in the same boat. Thinking. Plus drinking at night. Laying on the roof saying, we need the next man to shoot.
Yo, I know a rich kid who got hit for 3 bricks. Showing off his 850 plus with a nice whip. Young blood guzzling 40s, hustled in the rain. Old Earth shooting dope in the veins. He never had it all. The kid loved basketball. Had a favorite song, I Miss You, written by Aaron Hall. Now back to the original. Neighborhood criminals clocking dollars by the hour like it's digital. Styrofoam silences. He wrote a Ramada while all his niggas peeling caps known as the Islanders from Staten. With crazy clips, be clapping. Slept in his prison.
Sometimes I feel like a motherless child.
Slow down.
Sometimes I feel
G-O-D, Raekwon the chef, the inspector deck, M-E-G-H-O-D, the man. B-O-B-B, straight up, master killer, the jizza, the genius, it's the old, dirty bastard.
1-2, 1-2, killer turn bees. It up, the headphones, turn it up, yo, you hear me?
Yeah. What up, Tony?
What's up, Don Don?
All the way up.
The bonus in the stash, we bout the cash. We got females that got it like that. The golden chairs that bone the crowd. See niggas in the place that bit my style. Well, I'm a singer, dancer. We bulletproof brothers. Wu-Tang got the answer. Cause if I had a chance to do it again, I will still keep the heat in my pants up.
Y'all be nice to the crackheads. Everybody listen up. I shot one of my bitches. The whole lane tricking up. We're like the big screen dawn. Tapping dust bone job with star writers like I fuck Celine Dion. Stuck everything that the gods on is beyond. We hearing niggas out that the type shit that we on. Official Wu-Tang headbanger. Flood to space with big waves like he did in Sri Lanka.
I drink heavy gallons of crew. Play the big part. Niggas got squid on the grill. Selling kids cloth. Finesse notes. Yo, the guests on with the best post. Yellow suede one. Matching hat with the gray gun. Niggas be rhyming for nothing. Then my team pull up, we all wore down. Y'all broke niggas stay front. Lines come digital, stupid. Plus, ain't got no jury on. Bet I'm still live and I'm pooping. Two of my silverbacks run through a pack of your walls. Front on the yak. You sip a cognac, relax, dude. Knowing what these cracks do.
Yo, Dirk McDirt, solid tone Smith with six shots. Next shots, leave your head like a shallow mop with six dots. Brooklyn Jew, yeah. Brooklyn Jew, yeah. To return to Bin Laden, grab your armor, smash pretty boy niggas, crush they karma, eat bones with alligators, roll deep with my entourage, my whole crew's fresh out the bars, Diggler, aka the cab driver, drop them off in the middle of fire, Dirty Allen, drag bodies to the murder land.
I remember in the elevator we was playing corners. Now we play the corners and the cops are staying on us. Statins where the war is, where the court system's running out of warrants. Where TNT be jumping out the corner. Brooklyn, I can't call her. You see, I love Lucy cause she flawless. Exactly like that one of 304. Snitch nigga, swallow your tongue. Already know that Allen I'm from. And now I don't want no problem with them.
We got a history. Full of life and victories. Conceptual breakthrough, it ain't no mystery. Long vision. From giants in every way, rap czars, magnificent flows for every day. From the east to the ville, from the west to the hills. Incredible vibe, courage and skill. From rap packs, the smallest crews were enormous. We hit them fast with an effortless performance. MCs start playing in flocks, especially those that's more sensitive to heat and shock.
We grinding down to the bone. My name grounded in stone. I'm Mr. Balance. We landed with chrome. Mr. Balance. We landed his home. Hit the housing on Rome. Shining like 100,000 in stones. Move mountains with poems. Got a Jones for De Niro. 160 my song. We throwing elbows. The hoes cling. Show thing. We know kings. Only dime types. With minds right. We chose queen.
Yeah, we wild like rock stars who smash guitars. Yo, son, spit his face with a toast. He ain't ghost. It's no joke. I ain't cold. Rifle with the scope. One toe. Brain float. Shot to the dope before the smoke hit, witness the killing, chilling crime scene, body on the block, eyes open from the shock, I'm being popped in the neck, yet he's still hella lit, cigarette between his fingers, danger when you stepping in the chamber with the master, disaster, gotta blast ya, cause I have to,
The Rat Pack is back from the Allen stack, yeah you cursed us, cause we worship the gat, the first one to snap, drunk off the smear, or blown about his ear, or let him floss, he the boss, handcuffed to the turntable, like Wizard Theodore, see it pure, let it rain, curly ounces. Banging with the thing that hang from the trousers. You don't want no drama, I'm flaming fast. That nigga jumped up and did the Damon dash, dash.
All right, y'all. So it's Kellye J. I'm back. And I just told you guys I was probably going to give you, like, an excerpt from the Big Ghost Chronicles. That's the blog written by somebody in the voice of Ghostface, and it's hilarious. So what I'm gonna read you, a piece of it, and it's about Drake. Like I said, easy target, but it's hilarious nonetheless. So just in introducing who the article is about, right? It says, kind of like your boy Big Ghost Sun Goes by many names, B. Drizzy or Aubrey or just Orbs, or the artist formerly known as Wheelchair Jimmy, know what I mean? But y'all might know him as the Kitten Whisperer, aka the Harvester of Pauses, aka the Teo Cruz of hip hop, aka Young Garnier Fruit Teas, and the motherfucker most likely to have a gateway to Narnia in his closet, aka the Michael Bublé of rap, or the one you hear on the radio sandwiched between Katy Perry and Lady Gaga joints all day, aka the Justin Bieber beard, and the only one on earth capable of turning sandpaper into moist towelettes with the touch of his hands. It's OD. How you describe something like that? And it sounds like a ghost description. I don't know how he got so descriptive. I feel like in school, he was the kid that was just a clown. I can't imagine what Kate was like. I can't imagine what type of student he was like. I just think he's just awesome. I think it's, everything is a story, and it's so descriptive, and it's so real. I love hearing him talk about things that have happened. I can see it. I can hear it. I can picture it. It's what I love. I might try to slip in an extra track or two for you. I don't know. I have two quotes for you guys today, so that's going to be coming up. And as always, there's never enough time with you guys. It goes by so fast. And today is super fast, probably because this is a show I'm really, really having fun doing. So I hope you're liking it too. You guys can let me know. I have to give a shout out before I forget to my friend Alan, who was tuned in last week. And I didn't see him shout, like, hitting me up to let him know how much he was loving the Smith & Wesson episode. He was in one of the videos. So when I post the show for you guys on Facebook, because you guys know that I'm trying to, like, catch up and post the old episodes, and I'm trying to give you guys all the playlist so that you guys can look at it if you want on your own time, because I know, you know, not everybody can catch the show when it's on. But I'll give you the song that he was in the video for in a second. I'll definitely post it on Facebook for you guys, and you know, you guys can always catch these episodes on YouTube also, or on the Facebook page, or you can go to the wuworld.com page and you can see it there. Lots of places you can catch these shows. So a shout out to all my listeners who listen in and tune in every week. Hi daddy. Okay, let's keep it going.
Catch me in the crisp blue six, deep dish, doors is crisp, velour stop at the wrist, watches involved. Talk to me, trick daddy, I like the way you tilt your hat up in that caddy, son, can't believe you the most slept on. Took a break since the Cuban, niggas looking like you just read wrong. You done slimmed down a bit, got caught with the hammer, steel banners, medical examiners, clock live hammers, for real, you a live nigga. Rock your five in your slippers like the mother five guys in your picture. Come on, watch, I'm the star of the show, so blow. Motherfucker, you ain't blue in 3 years, you son of a bitch. That's why I rock the big shit. Don't forget who you is, nigga, you my little shit. I will crush you to pieces, stop your heart from ticking. You mad cause you an older clock. Couple rocks missing in my brightening. The band, you can say it's ice lightning. You don't like him, do you? You wanna fight him, in fact. I should've put you back, relaxed on the stones and copped the 2011 shit. Snow cones, a bowl of milk almost killed you. Ah, you almost drowned in my box. I brought another box. I'ma keep it real with you, and I'ma murder you if your bitch ass get on my nerves again.
Yo, Ghost, you's a funny nigga. Turn on the radio, all you hear is X and Jigga. Haha, you vexed, nigga. No airplay.
Bet my gas spray.
Yeah, that's hearsay. You spray hairspray. And up north, nigga, you ain't getting jail play.
How you know, yo, it's obvious, clear as day. Hold on, let me park my shit. Let me find out this nigga barking and shit. I'm the dawn of the shit. And you know that shit I roll with golden arms to hit. My wallow show off, go off like an alarm in a six. Draped in yellow and I'm still popping. My movie life in the hood is like an ill doctrine. Be trial with a legal wave, fuck Cochran. And if it's on, I might blow you if I'm boxed in. Boxed in.
Yo, yo, what you doing, man? Come on, man, chill out, man. I'm just fucking with you, man. Why you?
Okay.
Come on, son. We can't. Don't depart us like this, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. I'm just telling you, son. Man. Like that. No, I don't
A nigga just fucking with you. Hold on, let me tell y'all motherfuckers something. Yo, we can battle for belts, ice, whatever the fuck you wanna do. Let me tell y'all something. This is the thin on you, motherfucker. And we coming, man. My mama, man.
Yeah.
voice up, tune my mic up, tune my voice up, tune my mic up. Yo, this is how we rock, this is how we rock, this is how we rock, rock.
Hey, yo,
yeah. We in the joint, yo, we in the joint.
Hey,
yo,
hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
Shit.
I want all your problems to stand up.
What the fuck?
Stand up.
Yeah. Yo, I fucked you on the side of my hood.
Never that dog from where you can never hit it. Throw a raise in my mouth when the Lord would suck your dick.
The world famous, priceless, still stainless dick. Pray over this, go to love. Nameless, heavyweight, dick in your jaw. Good licking from your lips now, baby girl, throw the show.
Hey, yo, Tony, you phony. We both signed a Sony, but for half your pub, ride that dick like a pony.
Yeah, put your money on my dick. Girls, all eyes on my dick.
Cats fatigued out, thinking they armies. My crew arms me with beats. How we swarm, be who bang? Be more wu-tang, new thing. Matter how we do things. RZA caught me two fangs official. Now I bite through bristle. Gold teeth styling from Philly to Staten Island. While in the meantime, spit mean lines. Fuck clean rhymes, like mine's grimy. Like my niggas be. Picture me coming off sore. Y'all just cork up shit. I swallow rhymes. Making bitches swallow lines. Redefine this rap shit. Make my shit a classic like Beethoven. Stay posing for the camera. Stamina like a crackhead and crackheads and amateurs who try me. No in between like why does he pick brains like lobotomy. So thought to charge the billboards for ill sports. These niggas sit like stillborn. What?
In the clan drop like crack that scattered all up in your van. Skelly man crook character star in Donald Coyne's book. MGM heaven and hell sat with the crook with the big spice bone. Redheads is killing it, knotted up, twisting in green. See the crystals in it, rap Yogi Barra. Big hug of 500 ounce of that Stacey on Wild Man Sarah. Rush after hours, Alfred in the best. Came hands like Dave Smith, rap Hagler with a fade. Magilla, Charlie Baltimore, Witch Hazel drift from the jaws. Wind face off with the killer, stood still, a whole river chill. Looked up and got dumb, that's when RZA started to build. Hey, yo, you praise me, turtleneck, nigga, rockin' paisley shots. Crazily steady blazing with his face beat. Teens like Starsky and Hutch, super deluxe truck, get bankrupt. 52 knocks, I heard you cool clutch, damn. Jetted out of van, swell with a tan. We get like Remo spray can, sugar the ram, fuck a cocktail. Get my balls licked in hell. Read his eagle tails, kill all the dogs and broken tails. Salt rain, salt water tap, Iron Man, bubble bath, nuclear, split the atom in half. Meet Damos, fifth brother, bug inside APO. Ching stone, crushed up birds inside strip rolls.
Conspiracy, hold songs for ransom. What? Lansing and ghost smoke, coke mixed with Branson. Shice, trees soaked in half keys. Sabotaging wild with snipes and 79. Channel 19, street team, made news with who's Charlie. Every 16 bars be sick with peep description, rhyme fixing. Keep the clips intact. Watch your back, ain't done yet, ain't spun yet. Poison weapons, spider woman, two legged, how we get it?
Come on, what? Get a groove going.
The sun's so pretty today.
it's so bright, it's so smashing. Lasting, helps out the grass and smile when it's morning time. Last night I wrote three rhymes, I woke up to see the sun shining. God is my witness in scriptures and pictures. The sun kissed, scrumptious sun, it's nutritious. It makes me wanna climb, take a bite out of shine. This little light of mine, yo, the sun can never be pussy. He always come out, he'll sit right there. Even if you pull your gun out, he can never run out. When the lights go out, it's your pants turn out. The earth had spun around, I see yellow and green. It's a beautiful thing, the sky's blue, cause the sun hit the water like bing, a reflection. And that's all it is. You can't stare at him long, cause your face should do like this. Look who's shining again.
Oh my.
We've been rhyming again.
Oh my.
Ice been grinding the mist.
Oh my.
We come through time and time again.
Oh my.
Check out my nephew, he jumped up in the window just to see you. Look what he drew. A Carl House always wants to be with you. He's just as jolly. He always begging me to let him see you. I'm like, probably if you clean up and read a little, you make people's eyes glow. You got the Weather Channel bugging and you stop it when it snow. You my mentor. Mothers name their kids after you. New slang, nothing personal. We knowing what you've been through.
Son,
you roll like one in a million, yo.
Son,
you always fine like one in a building, yo. We those babies from day one. All I had was you on my birthday, baby. Think you owe me one. The way the world look when you around. Prisoners get out, look up, grin at you and then kiss the ground. You my favorite. I wish we had three more of you. I adore.
Plus, I even go to the store for you.
Look who's shining again.
Oh my.
We've been rhyming again.
Oh my.
Ice been grinding the mist.
Oh my.
We come through time and time again.
Oh my.
Our diverse son
can be enriching and cruel.
Reaching a full 98.
Ain't got the kids in the pool.
Isn't it cool how it spreads joy? Huns lay in it. And it's hard to go back to work when your lunch break's finished. I strap hang before.
So it's a fact I support.
Feeling the warm sun.
Up on your back as you walk,
the heat driven. A theory I clung to deep within. His souls have to go through the sun to reach heaven and sent him retreat.
Our souls bad and deceived.
Madam believed since dinosaurs
and Adam and Eve
that sun's hovered to the extermination of us. It's a peephole which leads to the firmament above us.
Who could take a raindrop and turn it to glee? And draw it up 6 miles over tropical wilds and bring it to the sea.
Look who's shining again.
Oh my.
We've been rhyming again.
Oh my.
Ice been grinding the mist.
Oh my.
We come through time and time again.
Hey guys, this is Kellye J. You've been listening to The Morning 13 on Wu World Radio. And I mean, you know, we're pretty much done. And I'm sad. But you guys, you know, today was all a celebration for this upcoming album. What is it, 36 Seasons? It's supposed to drop on December 9th. You can get it on pre-order. So you guys should do that. I know that's what I'm trying to do. I'm going to tell you what the album is supposed to be about. I found this online. So it says that for the album, Ghost is slipping into the role of a Staten Island vigilante on a quest for personal retribution, bent on saving his community from the grips of crooked authority and urban decay. What a summary, right? Like, this album sounds like it's going to be amazing. It has a theme. Like, I love themed albums. I love themed anything. So I'm looking forward to that. And I have to get the comic from the last of you guys. Better cop that. If you guys have it, you guys should tag me in like pictures of it or something like that. And oh, for my friend, the video that he was in for the Smith and Wesson episode, just to go back to that, was the Roses video. I will post that for you guys. The quotes that you need for today, the first one is from Eckhart Tolle. It is, stop looking outside for scraps of pleasure or fulfillment for validation, security, or love. You have a treasure within that is infinitely greater than anything the world can offer. That was a mouthful, but I hope you stay with me. And the other one is a lot simpler. It is, when writing the story of your life, don't let anyone else hold the pen. I love that one. I feel like Ghost probably lives by that one, because he is definitely inventing stuff for himself all the time. So, this new album should be fun. The old albums are fun. They're great. check them out. I'm going to post this stuff for you guys online. I'm going to give you an extra song right now. And then I'm going to check you guys out next Monday. So, you know, if you can't wait to see me until then, check me out on wu-world.com. You know, check me out on YouTube. Just search Kellye J. Kellye J on Facebook, Instagram, Kellye Janelle. Just look for me. There's tons of me all over that you guys can find. And enjoy your last song. And I will see you guys next Monday.
Red roses too, I see the blunts for me and you, and I say to myself,
no, and I say to myself, I'm going to play another one. I think I played that one. About if I play for you guys.
Hey yo, my wind play the flute.
I think I found it up anyway. So,
peace, bushes, trees,
I'll talk over this and apologize, and I think I will throw the extra song up online for you. Cause your time is up. So, oh well, just rock out to this. I'll see you guys next week.
He's a good friend, Bob's still sniffing. Daffy Duck snitching and heard that crazy bird took the stand on the Simpsons.